front spindles. I did not do that. It was that way when I got it. I have to replace them. I just think it sounds really noisy, like blow up noisy. But maybe that's the way these Honda clone engines sound. I don't know. I have a $30 replacement plan on it. So if it blows up today, I'll take it back and get it replaced.